to playing sorcery dungeons. I run out of difficulty levels to do something now, so just killing everyone with categories of weapons. First one being fists in category, but definitely a way to kill people. A lot of throwing. Oh, there you go. They know I'm here now. Okay. One punch. Take them down a peg. Double throwing kill. Literally the only way to kill enemies in this is to toss or crush or one of those other ones. Hey there.
You will regret this. Seize them.
No thanks. Wing trend the shit out of them. Stop. Let go.
You've got company.
Your turn. I punched her so hard, I threw her in the wall so hard my arm stuck. There we go. You don't? Okay, never mind, she still got it anyways. Oh. I don't know how you felt, but that's fine. I have a hostage. Where'd the lady go? Oh, she disarmed herself. Ooh, that looks unhealthy. Hey everyone, everyone's by ledges. That makes my life a bit easier.
What I will bring.
The shoulder grab point is literally just the worst thing.
You will regret.
And my game's freezing.
Stop.
Yes, exactly. Sure. Triple. Markiplier. I'll take that. Thanks. Stop. Stop it. I have a hostage again. I'll do it. I did it. I told you it would. You're fully disarmed now, you can't do anything.
What's that?
One used weapon. Oh boy. Oh good. No. What are you attacking me with, your hands? I'm doing that. Good. Yeah, I'm not versed in any types of martial arts or anything, so don't critique me on my techniques because I don't have any. Oh no, throwing people into other people stops them from the bink. Probably gonna need to heal. Probably gonna need to heal a lot throughout this because that was absolutely terrible. Except for that. Okay. Now that you're stunned, you can also join the pit. Oh, okay, no. There we go. Oh hey, I didn't see you there. My sword. Well, don't really want to take full damage. I took full damage.
Don't do that.
Oh, for God. Seriously, the grabbing slots are the most. I'm gonna die to this one lady because I can't grab onto the stupid axe. Give me the.
Stop.
No. Okay, well, you're lucky. I would have fucking finished you off. And I need to use my healing potion. I don't want that, no. I'm not. A non-combat in a show. Just fail to grab enemy weapons. Yes, I wanted the arms. Hello. Hello.
Not have come here.
The bucket. Give me the fucking. Give me the bucket. Not the damn wheel. The bucket. Oh, it's gone now. Well, great. Give me the chair. Here we go. No, you don't. Are you fucking? Got the easy shortcut way out, and have to wander across the laggy wasteland. And you. Yeah. No, mini arena section, get me the hell out of here. Just need to cross the road without being spotted. They heard me. I heard one of them chief, and here they go. Don't mind me. Nope. Oh, I didn't register. Oh, great. Stop generating new enemies. Nope. And boom. Shield user. Go of the sword. Let go of the sword. Shield users, I'm gonna slit your throat. Oh my god. Grab the trench club. Oh, I didn't register, that's nice. Okay. Seriously. Good. Take that for my next user. Apple, I'm gonna need that. Hey there. Great. Well,
you will not come here.
Oh, literally. And you. I just had to take a long rope journey and I'm finally here. Stealth kill.
You will regret this.
Great. Drop the sword. Half health already. I'm on the final section at least. I gotta get out of here before I die. That's how you live, you just escape without it sounding the horn. We're pretty clear for. Okay, there's one down there. enough. The stealth takedown. Just to make sure you don't turn around.
I will bring.
Off you go. Tasty. And we out. Thank you very much for watching.